Okay, if I remember right, I just went to the radical leader's base. I can't remember. Zarls, what's up, man? Ermagerd, what's up? Anyway, he up and died for some odd reason, and now I'm trying to escape, which seems like craziness. So that's what I'm about to do. I believe. What's up, Zarls? Where have you been all day? Or I'm guessing sleeping. You stayed up 25 hours. Good God. Did you? I'm guessing now you did just wake up. Jeez. Bro. And slept 14? Yeah, I believe it. So I saw Rogue One yesterday. My goodness, that was fantastic. So good. Offline question mark? Yeah, you had me confused. I gotcha. Our sacrifices today will make a better world for our children.
Yes. Hopefully they will never have to know what we went through.
It just puts me on offline, oh, I see. It's F5, yeah.
Nothing. You got anything?
Just focus on your patrol.
I have nothing to report.
Who the hell? We should be keeping quiet.
So yeah, man. Anyway, I saw Rogue One last night. It was unbelievably fantastic. Baby girl. You're seeing it today. It is better than Force Awakens. No doubt. Better. It is it's everything that Force Awakens should have been. I'll say it like that, too. Like, I'm not gonna spoil anything for you, but Force Awakens was supposed to be a continuation of the saga of Star Wars, you know, obviously, you know that. Easy peasy, right? And Rogue One's a standalone movie. The problem with Force Awakens is all they did was rehash A New Hope, the very, very first Star Wars, Episode 4. They just rehashed it. You know, there's still a Katana scene, it's all the same. It feels the same. It doesn't feel like its own show, its own movie. Well, that's what Rogue One did right. Whoa, get down. Is it made it its own, and It's incredible. Hi. Baby badger, get out of there right now. Move it. Get out. Go. What, baby? Are we gonna play Rainbow Six today? I don't know. What? What?
Mommy.
I love you. You're fine. Well, honey. I only say that what, baby? Huh? I don't know what you're saying. Oh, trick or treat! Daddy doesn't have anything. I have nothing, honey. I'm sorry. Can't I, like, hack this or anything? Give her a toothbrush, yeah. What, sweetheart? Give her a stinging toothbrush. It's funny. Zer asked John and I last night if we could play it. I'll play it, so I'm asking you. Oh. Can we? I mean, yeah, we can. It's honestly, of the games we normally play, it's not my favorite. Don't know what it is about it. I just, I just don't feel it as well. Your favorite is Combat Arms. Hey Zero, what's up, man? I don't really have a favorite. I do. Right now, my favorite to play right now is Rocket League. But, as much as it makes me mad, sometimes probably Counter-Strike next, but, I don't know. Chilling. Not. Trying to keep my own baby badger. Sorry, guys. Give me a second. I don't know where she went. Oh. Never mind. There she is. What are you doing now? What did you break? Oh, great. What is that? What is that? Let me have it. Give here. Let me have... Oh, my gosh. That's your mommy's bra strap. But I'm doing all right. I played a lot of Minecraft today, which normally isn't my favorite, but I did. It was all right today. I had friends on, so that helps. Egg salad sandwich tonight for dinner? Man, it's been a long time since I had egg salad sandwich. Ooh. Doesn't scream at anyone he talks to except for you. That's right. Some just scream, John. It's loving Zarls.
This can't be safe.
You're obviously still shocked. I honestly don't know where I'm supposed to go. You're used to it. Confirmed, Azarles is used to getting screwed.
running? Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Shikai.
Well, step it up.
Hey, girly.
He doesn't want to put up with you. Yeah, yeah. All right. Sometimes you want to play by yourself anyway. Thank you, love. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm just trying to go.
I know. Did Badger comb his hair today, Raffle? No, actually. You play by yourself every night, Wing? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's disgusting. Every night? Jeez. Nah, but Mama Badger did cut my hair yesterday. You can help with that? Whatever, Zarls. You'd be in first. You'd be first in line. You'd be like, bring it on. You'd be like, what you got? You don't need to lie about it. Keep the pipes clean. God. Baby Badger, you better get off them steps. Mama, she's doing just fine, sir. Just fine. You don't need to worry about Mama Badger. Badger takes care of things. Wink, wink. Yeah, huh? You need a little quick one? Up with that side. Look like I got a little twitch issue going on. Like a little. Oh no, I don't know. Tell her I said hi, wink, wink, lol. Mama Badger. Zura says hi, wink wink.
Wink!
she did she hear that? She went, wink!
A lot of goddamn good Rucka being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
Love y'all.
I think someone being paid to manipulate Ark killed him. Someone in his crew.
No,
Rucker told me Ark was being set up, but the real terrorists were hiding in plain sight.
And was he?
So you say you want to do some Six Siege today?
The man was devoted to bridging the divide between Augs and Naturals. He knew that every one of these attacks just drives the stake in deeper, and that the only way to fix things was to pull that stake out. He said he had evidence to prove Ark's innocence. He was ready to come in and talk to us, even though he knew it meant risking his life.
What evidence was he referring to?
Where it is. Oh my gosh, this room is a wreck.
No kidding. It's...
All right, let's pick up. Clean up.
Keep for Virga.
Right,
I can't remember who Virga is.
Clean up.
I don't want to be a company man, do I? Okay, can I quick save right now? I don't know what to do. It's like this augmented human's like power down right now. He's this dude over here, the dude on the side, the pilot over here is just like, bro, you don't say anything. He's looking at him like, come on. What?
The bottom of her potty. I don't know where she put it.
She was gonna try to wear it as a hat. And I took it because it's like...
It seriously looks like a bachelor's party.
Oh my gosh.
Like...
Hold on, I gotta cheat here. What?
Why is he locked up?
Oh, because he would not stop barking.
I think he peed on her potty.
Well, now I have another reason. Dog. I swear, can we just kill him? Can we kill him?
Some days I'd like to.
Can that day be today?
I will let you know, and I will give you the honor of killing him.
Aw. Thanks, that's honey. Love. Thank you, babe.
Oh.
Okay, so that's okay. Screw that crap.
I don't know. He was killed before he could say.
Well then, there's no use theorizing over what ifs, is there?
What about Victor Marchenko?
I ran that name through Eileen and got back a blank page. Why? You got something else?
Nothing more than a gut feeling, so far.
Well, I'm sorry, Agent, but I need more than that. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.
And keep me in the loop. Shut up. I really kind of want to punch that dude right in the ball sack. I want to be extremely honest. Maybe I should tell him. Like, sir, all due respect, you are a douchebag and I want to punch you right in the numbsack. So what are we playing today? Well, I asked you, and then you just, like, ignored me. And I was like, fine. Guess that's how it's going to be. You like Rocket League. Don't even play like you don't. You love it. Well, Zarl's mentioned to me that you was wanting us all to play Rainbow Six Siege, so I guess we're gonna play old filthy Rockets or Six Siege. Cooking? You're boiling eggs. What do you mean you're cooking? That's boiling eggs. Even I, who sucks at freaking cooking, can boil an egg. You got banned again for... Did you... What? Okay, well, I guess we're not playing freaking Six Siege then. Too many of your teammates. Oh, crap. Well, I guess we'll be doing some CSGO. For saying the N-bomb? Oh, well, crap. Yeah. Funny how you get in trouble and banned for that, but they get to walk away scot-free. Yeah, sounds legit. Sounds good. Oh, you can play, just not comp. Oh, okay, okay, well. Oh, you gotta hit level 20. Oh, right, right, right. That's right. We haven't been playing comp, have we? That's right. I knew that. Alright, fine. For as much as I play that game, it'll be a while before I get to level 20. Can I get up here? I want up here. How do I get up here? Yeah. Oh, look at me. Well, we got most of night, so I won't be. I mean, we can always do all three, too. We can do a little bit of Rainbow Six, get a little sick of it. Mosey on over to Rocket League for a bit. And then, get tired of it, then go to CSGO or something. It's fine by me. Do I got any things? What's those one things? What are you? Battle rifle armor piercing ammo. Battle rifle? No, oh, I don't have that anymore. Can't even use that. Seven. WTF! Why can't I pull it out? Why can't I pull it out? That's a good one. Oh my god, I can't. Let's try to hack it. And my mom got scared.
Alex, tell us Rucker's dead.
What?
Poisoned, I think.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the augmented. People loved him for it. Oh, When word of this hits, Prague is gonna explode.
And the whole world's watching. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us, me. You keep digging into that VersaLife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Viktor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Adam, you there? You're not gonna believe this, but Vadim Orlov is in Prague.
You're kidding.
I wish I were. 6 months ago, he got an augmented expert's visa and has been coming and going periodically ever since. Border control logged him in this morning.
I arrived in Prague 6 months ago. Where's he staying?
In the Lilioma Courtyard Apartments on Lavani Street, second floor.
I'll check it out.
Okay, let's hold up. Sazura, do you know when John's supposed to be around? Like, I don't know if you know his, like, work schedule or whatever, like, Zarl's does. Then again, Zarl's his little girl who knows everyone's schedules. But yeah, if, when he's, when John's around, let's, we can get started.
Seraph. I found Orlov. He's dead.
What? Are you sure it's him?
Well, technically, I never met him before. I did, however, meet a doctor who looks just like him in Alaska. In that clinic I told you about. His name then was McFadden.
Christ, Adam. What exactly happened to you in that clinic?
I don't know. I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization. Facility 451. Can you dig into it?
Of course.
I'm gonna search this body and the apartment, see what I can find.
Alright. Granted.
access granted.
I'm never gonna. Oh, God. I think I have one of those doohooks. What can I drop? How weird. Baby badger. Start upgrading health. Dang it, I didn't mean to do that. You got into a new show. Oh, right now. I hope that show is called Badger's Stream Watching Mankind Divided with me. I didn't even know you're still there. You're so quiet. Alright, I'll see how it is, man. Fine. Well, hey, whenever John gets around, if you guys were wanting to do Rainbow Six, me.robot, I think I've heard of that. If you guys wanted to do that or Rocket League or whatever, I'm down. Just let me know. Oh, Mr. Robot. Oh, okay. I thought I have... Oh, no. I have heard something of a dot robot. No, it's iRobot. That's a stupid thing of Will Smith. I'm only planning on playing this just for a couple hours today.
Oh, hello.
Beep, bleep, bleep. I'll shoot you a message. Alright, I'll try to get my eye out.
Last week, a truck working for Tai Young Medical got hijacked. A bunch of hog officers were in my situation. Damn straight. There's chatter on the web. Three things groups are already threatening retaliatory actions.
Are you here to talk? Wow, two in one day. Did maintenance take the plague cross off my door?
I'm sorry.
Aria was here earlier, and now you. That's two agents to walk through my door willingly. You know, while I have you, I'd love to talk with you about Rucker.
That's actually why I'm here.
You're kidding, right? Because this never happens. Sometimes I literally feel like a dentist.
I have a suspicion about who might be behind the hit on Rucker. A name. I, like, came back with nothing, but...
But maybe I can use some of my shrinkier tricks to see what I can dig up. Maybe draw up a profile for you? So who's the guy?
This is about a hacker.
You sound bad. No sweat. It's nice to feel like I'm part of something. I'll let you know if I have any luck.
Thanks, Dom. I appreciate it.
Is it a...
Captain?
Is it an anime? As a pharaoh from the night in the museum? Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, hey, Adam.
Oh, it's an actual show.
Miller sent me to.
Whoa.
Checking my progress. Really, I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right, so.
Well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
Stanek? The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so... using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably...
All right, man, see ya.
Let's see if I can find you a second option. Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnyavod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Thanks, we'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
Yeah, we've seen it already.
Who's he? John? Did John go online? I know sometimes he jumps on the stream, then when he's at work. Someone needs to check that elevator. It's fucking fall in or something. WTF.
I don't want to.
What was that? It felt like an explosion.
Why tried to touch me.
You have to help me. Tell them to let me go. Tell them I'm innocent.
Get your hands off me!
If you're not here to help, please leave.
After all,
Hunter bastard.
She won't let him exist.
Don't try it, pal.
The clockman's clock is ticking.
Good one. Come on, let's blow this place.
Hey, I'm the funny guy, not you.
God, it's a mess. You numb nuts. I do not know what I was supposed to be looking for in here.
granted.
What are you doing?
Smiley, Stanek wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bomb-making equipment and a trap set by the Divine.
Kidding.
I also found out where he might be. The Red Light District. At a bar across the street from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the valley now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
Yeah, nothing like going through somebody's stuff. Yes, honey. What? Oh, whoa! You cutie. Are you... What, honey? Okay! can't help but loot everything.
Užít čumáčku, než tě odlifrujou s ostatníma aukama.
Není to.
What is this? An augmented arm?
Who wants to get that?
Oh, that's one. Oh my gosh.
I can't believe I've been working in this city.
Oh. She on it? Whoops!
The Red Queen caters to all tastes, as you can probably see. That's why it's the busiest club in Prague.
I have something for you. I can recognize a former police officer from a mile away. Once they learn the walk, they never forget.
Oh my god. The music's like getting louder, softer, louder, softer. This is completely normal behavior, right?
Make my legs look long.
Wasn't there a...
I could wrap them around you.
It was a brothel in Human Revolution, too.
Ugh. Put the place here?
Leave me alone.
Best club in Prague, friend. But I'm busy right now.
Think of this as the same thing. Only the devices are attached to nerves.
Difference in neural connections.
I think it's because boys think with their dicks.
I will let you be that too, Mrs. Catholic.
I don't care what the politicians say. As soon as the axe comes down, your men will get arrested. Think what you can do.
I can recognize a former police officer from a mile away.
Jsi vážně milý. Hledáš zábavu? Do not trust the whores in the rest of Prague, sweetie. Stick with the red light professionals.
Sound door. Man, these hookers leave all their money sitting around.
You want to drink? See the bartender. You want anything else? You know what to do.
We're in your underwear on the outside, darling. You dummy. I would've come for you for that.
I right about this place or what?
Absolutely right.
Let's go talk to the manager. I found all the money I could. F5.
Make sure to show respect.
Shut up.
Master Kadlec, I am the owner of the Red Queen. I make a point of knowing everything important, but you? You, I do not know.
Could be I'm not important.
Oh, please. Have you seen yourself in a mirror lately? Besides, I have a healthy curiosity. It is important to a mother.
Mom wouldn't be thrilled about me being in a place like this.
Really? I can't imagine why. A good time never hurt anyone. Oh, but I do say so, Metal Man. And my word is law in my domain. So relax. Enjoy yourself. It's a very wholesome place.
Shish. Miss Pun right there. Wholesome place.
The Red Queen is a family business. My eldest son works the bar. The other does security upstairs. Come in on the weekend, and you'll meet one of my nieces, Agnieszka. She's the late show. You see, around here, nothing comes before family.
This place, it's a Diwali-run operation, is that right?
Half of Prague is a Diwali-run operation. My family has a God-given talent for overseeing things, and well, poor Prague. It was in sore need of oversight.
And what do you oversee exactly?
I oversee this club, obviously, as well as certain relationships, certain efforts that require a matriarch's touch, and the comings and goings of certain strangers who ask too many questions.
I'm flattered if that was a threat.
Be careful, Metal Man. You don't really belong here.
That's what they tell me. What can you tell me about the Red Light District?
Oh, you can't be that naive. Then again, we don't get many of your kind through here, as clients.
And why is that?
Because the Diwalis control it. Now, if an Og's money is good, it challenges our preconceptions. We can be very accommodating. Still, when it comes to your kind, some among us are... What's the word?
Skeptical?
Yes. Yes. That's a very good word for it. Skeptical. Especially when the Og in question seems to be all dressed up for something. It makes the other customers nervous.
I've heard enough for now.
Leaving already? You don't look shy. Watch your back.
Make sure to show respect.
Watch your back.
Yeah. I saw how brave he was there.
What can I get?
He's trouble. You think I do not... Over here! Come on.
Hi, baby. Oh, crap. Actually, he's showing stuff. Grief. Baby, get out of there!
I'm not sure how I feel about this.
I like just kind of going through people's houses, stealing their stuff. Didn't mean to fall.
Watch your back.
Yeah, here's your first time.
Money up front.
She's not too young. The barn horse seems to be a bastard.
Okay, forget I said anything. I didn't realize you'd object.
Riparone. A restricted area, huh? Joan is online. Oh, I need that. Am I fully upgraded? No! Thank you.
step backwards. A devastating blow against basic human rights. These social justice warriors fail to see the bigger picture. The Aug incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the rift between augmented and natural has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout. A temporary separation of the classes.
That's a lot of weed.
Reevaluate how we can coexist peacefully.
So the sentiment that education is false then, Doctor?
Unequivocally false. The goal of the legislation is to ensure that they are as safe from us as we are from them. I am not augmented, but I have many friends who are. And most of them are afraid of walking.
Left, to be honest with you. Thank you.
information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank.
I suppose it's footballs.
Jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now.
Puzzling Lord.
Oh, yeah. Nothing. Preemptive strikes, that's what this is. Preemptive strike. I know at some point I'll have to come in here, making a preemptive strike, mess them all up. Whoa. Okay, I am not wanted here. I have to go this way. Yep. forgot I used EMPs the last time. Hear him, don't see him. There he is.
What a waste of fucking time.
Well, okay. I think I'll stick to the vents. Go ahead and go back to this. Ooh. That could have been devastating. Thank you.
way.
Warming up your coffee, love?
Throw them away.
I'm thinking about getting rid of this. I don't use it. Looking at him, but cool.
Вот бы все жестяки были такими слабыми.
What do you need, honey? No, I no.
Are you so stupid that you thought it was win? Maybe we were too much, huh? Hey, you
I honestly, at this point, don't know who I'm running from. Those lens flares, though. Jeez. A little overkill. It's those guys. Down.
becomes impossible to cross. You need a timeout. Temporary separation.
Panic is ending. Woo. Hey Ed, welcome back, man. I'm just about to switch games here. We're going to either be playing Rainbow Six Siege or Counter-Strike or Rocket League. One of the 800 games. It's going alright, man. You feeling a little better? Panic looks about the same. Oh my gosh. I literally didn't even move and they panicked again. Work hours are hard. That sucks, dude. I hope it gets better for you, I really do. I mean, at least you're, you know, working and making money and saving up for the wedding and all that good stuff. Well, I'm sure you're drained, bro. I do not doubt that one bit. My Star 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 thing ran out to the... Oh, yeah, your cigarette thing. Yeah, dude, I'm sure that's rough. I can't even imagine. I'm thankful I never picked up the habit.
Just keep your eyes open.
Cool glasses.
Welcome to my place. Didn't expect to see one of you in here. Not today. You know, with all the trouble.
We're not gonna have a problem, are we?
No, no. I don't share the sentiment of the ruling class. Just commenting on current events, you know? About the happening in Golms... I mean... Intellect. So, what can I get you?
What have you got?
I've got Surly Welshman and Nice Ryan.
Hey, the Sunners. Why do businesses do that? Because you're of age and they can. I mean, it sucks, but...
I'm looking for Nada Bedak.
You found him. You have me at a disadvantage, friend. I don't think we're familiar.
Deputy Inspector Josef Kosinski of the Warsaw Police Department deals you hardware. I'm interested in what you have for sale.
Never heard of him. And I think you've got the wrong idea about what I do here. I'm just an insignificant bartender.
Yeah. Well, hopefully, man.
I get it. You don't know me. I could be police, or worse, right? The return email you sent to Gazetsky said you've been sweating the Diwali lately. Keeping this racket from them is getting harder and harder. You're playing it safe, I get that. But let me assure you, I'm not a threat. I'm a customer.
Email? What are you... Oh, Kozinski, right. I thought you said Kozlowski. Yeah, that makes sense then.
No.
I'm afraid you've come to the wrong conclusion, though. Yeah, okay. So I buy guns from Kozinski. But it's all deactivated junk. They're antiques. I'm a gunner, that's all. Your understanding of my business is misinformed.
Oh, I'm misinformed.
That's right. The only thing lethal in this place is the bar nuts. Look, no harm, no foul, all right? You've misconceived the facts, that's all. It's not the end of the world. I'll tell you what. How about a bottle of my finest cheap whiskey to help clear the air? It's on the house.
Come on, Nana. I know you're slinging more than just booze in here.
What I've got is what you see, friend. Like I said, you're misinformed about what I do here.
Hey, I get it. This isn't something you want to broadcast.
All right.
But please, believe me, I'm not here to make trouble for you. I'm a customer. I'm here to deal.
Listen, even if I did have something to offer you, and I'm not saying that I do, what assurances do I have, huh? I mean, I don't know you. How do I know you're not a Dvali mole?
Do I look like I have Dvali relations to you? You said it yourself. My kind aren't welcome in this district. You know I took a big risk just coming here to see you. Tell me it wasn't for nothing.
You're right. Maybe I'm being crazy. I just thought... Well, who knows what the Dvalis are capable of. Yeah, yeah. You did take a risk coming here. Fine. I'll show you what I have. Frank! Watch the place for me. Come on, then. Follow me.
Shiny. I wish I had a coat like that.
Bet you do. Hurry up. I'm gonna kill you here, man.
What says move?
Stab you right now. F5.
We don't discriminate in here.
All right, good.
Go ahead. Take a load out. Kozinski charges big money to import top-shelf metal like what they got here.
Alright.
Oh, I like to keep this...
I'm trying to just find a really a good save spot, and it'd probably be after this, so that I can, then switch over to whatever we're gonna do later. I think... 1,000 weapon parts? No. Grenade launcher, 2 grenade... Whoa!
I've decided not to take anything right now.
Your choice.
Got really expensive stuff, bro. It's just wanting like freaking normal weapons.
I wish I had a code like that.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay.
Look at that.
Hey, I'm a citizen! I have rights!
Tell them to pay me without charging me!
This! I know!
And I know you're gonna sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait, I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Stanek. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No! I would never... I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man!
Do I? Convince me. I have a timing device with your name on it, and I found the tools to make even more bombs in your apartment. What else am I supposed to think?
But you've been to my shop. You know I fix watches. I don't make bombs. No. Those tools are mine.
They belong to my...
Your daughter?
No. No. Look. Take me in. I'm the one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
I don't think so. Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Stanek. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong, to be part of something greater than herself. She was such a beautiful child, gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends, but I could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites, and now, they have taken her. You must help. She is not to blame for this. She has been coerced.
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by, spewing curses about fleshers and naturals. He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. But she would never... They used her, and now they intend to make her disappear.
All right, let's get to this.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
They still do.
Yes. She was happy.
Take off the dots, but yeah.
They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was dishonorably discharged. She was lost.
That's when these new friends found her.
Duh! They exploited her, and now they plan to discard her.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Other than they were augmented? Not much. They only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop. As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them, they kept talking about the Ascension. Whatever that is.
Your apartment was booby-trapped by Radich Nikoladze.
What? Why would he... I guess friendship means nothing to a thug.
What happened?
I was never a wealthy man, but my shop is well-known, respected. Radich liked my watches, knew I needed money after what happened to Allison, so we strike a deal. Deals are like beautiful women to that man. A better one always comes around.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew her. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goons showed up.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
Please, let us do our job.
Find my daughter, or I will.
All right.
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter, Allison. Ex-military EOD. She might be the bomb maker.
So what's our next move?
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they lean on him, see what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
Alright. I want to find a shop where I can sell my guns and stuff real quick.
Price is double crossed.
That is a violation of Prog bylaws.
It'd be nice to find another bottle. Something to keep us warm.
Dollar shit.
Area clear.
wouldn't treat a dog like that.
Hope one of these hands and fucks tries something.
No one is crazy enough to attack us. We're in this together.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Need to fill my ticket quota for the month.
Hey. No.
Your eyes open.
The only way I'm continuing this conversation is...
Who else will take care of it?
Grenade launcher, EMP grenades. Gosh, I really gotta sell stuff. That can be discarded. As soon as I can find someone to sell crap.
I think the police should have done more from the beginning.
You interested in some hacking software, maybe?
Over. Welcome, welcome.
Nice gear you've got here.
All high end. And you look like you know high end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolé. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber. As one enthusiast to another, you can tell me.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets. But we will, and you can help us. Be part of the revolution. Anyway, just think about it. All the details are in the computer. Want to have a look? To sell or to buy?
Oh.
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. This is fantastic. The cause is very, very grateful. Take this. A gift for a true freedom fighter.
I didn't mean to do that. I want to look at your computer. Daggone it. This game, idiot. Yeah, I would say it's certainly as good. If you liked Human Revolution, this is way better. The controls feel better. Camera, the AI, it just overall, it's way better. How do you see your camera up on the screen like that? That's cool. Oh, you mean like how, like, you can only see the outline of me in my chair? It's set up through a chroma key with a green screen. I have a green screen behind me. So that's what you're seeing there. Is it a role-playing game? No, it's not a role-playing game. You stream H1Z1? Uh-huh. Yep, you can use this with OBS. I use OBS as well. Either Classic or Studio will work. I literally just, not even 4 days ago, switched from Classic to Studio, and it's working just fine. Does it have an RPG? Well, of course, yeah, anything can have a role-playing aspect to it if you really want to integrate yourself into the game. I think this is the fourth in the series. The other ones are quite old, but Human Revolution and this one, Human Revolution was like, it was made around 2012, somewhere around there, and this one was made, obviously, this year. With, like, talents and gear, yeah, mm-hmm, yep. You definitely got the freedom of choice in what you want to do, which I'll show you here in a second. I got too much. But yeah, if anything, at least with the green screen, you can do an OBS. You just have to set your chroma key and you match it with the color of the screen. Okay, I think that's freezing up enough space. Scan ammo, yes. Grenade launcher. I don't have a grenade launcher, but I'm guessing I'm gonna have to get one. Sure, I'll buy them. Okay.
You came to Prague to browse?
I literally just...
Nothing for me.
I'm not going to pull a social log on you.
I did just buy all that stuff. Okay, so here's the part in which you can choose talents, basically. These are your augmentations. You are basically a superhuman. This is Jensen, and he was basically chief security over a humongous corporation in the last game. And there was basically an attack, and he, to save his life, he had to get augmented. Right now, there's a big divide between people who are natural, basically they don't have any augmentations, and people who do. There's like a big racism divide between those kind of people. So he is now augmented, but he's still just being a cop, just normal, you know, whatever. And in this sense, you can upgrade yourself. So for instance, your hacking ability, what you can hack into, you can punch through walls or lift heavier objects such as like refrigerators, and that will sometimes reveal like special vents. How fast you recharge, basically, as in this area. These ones right here are like new to the game. In the ones previous, you would have to hide these six here, seven. And basically, in the Human Revolution game before, you didn't have these, and like in this one, they're like, oh hey, you actually have more that you didn't know about. Here they are. But yeah, and then like, you know, obviously things like, you know, you take less damage when you get shot. This one like makes you go invisible for a half a second. You see a little preview there on the side. This one is if you fall, like you send like electrical current that slows you down, so you don't kill yourself. Just all kinds of things like that. Help with your improvement in aim, things like that. You reload faster, all kinds of stuff. So in that aspect, yes. You have normal inventory, which you can... this doesn't make too much sense to me, but you can just adjust the space, so... I don't know. You can adjust the space. Well, you're not overlaying it. This... Here, I'll show you. It's going to take me a second longer because... filter, okay. So, yeah, okay. There, here is my normal setup. You are now looking at me and what is actually there. So I have, like every Twitch streamer, I have the Logitech C90. So what's going on is that the Logitech is streaming as normal, picking up as a... Oh, no worries. That's no problem. But yeah, this is what it normally is. Now what you do is when you go into OBS, if you have OBS Classic, you will set up, when you go to the setting of the Logitech, down at the bottom it'll say Chroma Key. You can just click that, and it'll say select Chroma or something. You'll click that. And what it'll do is it'll give you like this little pointer. What you do is you take that pointer and you hover it over your green screen right here. And you just click. And what it'll do is it'll say it's capturing a green image. So everything that's green will be deleted away. So sometimes you'll have things like this. No, this is working right now. This. My Yoda. It's just a normal Yoda book. I keep all my information down and stuff. But when I apply that filter back on... See how it's messing up a little bit? That's because OBS is still trying to filter out the green. Now in OBS Studio, it is not under settings; it's under filter. And basically, you just when you're in the filter, there's a little plus button. You add that, and then you get down to the bottom chroma key, and you basically do the same thing. You choose the green that's behind you. Then there's some little settings you can play with, like the smoothness and stuff like that, similarity, and you just want to keep those settings kind of low. Similarity in OBS Studio is way too high. It's like 400, and it needs to be like, well, at least for me, my settings, I keep it at 25. So that's all you have to do. It's just a filter. And once you apply it, boom, it's done. Overlays depends on how you're going to use it. On Classic, I use one. It's called Stream Pro. And I don't have it on this one right now, but like right there, that's just my background image. And basically, OBS acts like a layer system. So like, if this is the top layer, this is the bottom layer. Or actually, so let's do this is the top, this is the bottom. There will be stacks upon stacks, and like basically, my webcam is on top of my background, so that I make sure that I'm on top. Because if I switch it around, I disappeared. You can see me just right there in the corner. Hi. But because I made the background, when I made the background image here, the foreground, I now disappear. So you gotta know about layering too. Stuff like that. Do I play H1Z1? I have had a couple of my friends ask me to play it, but no, I do not. You was practicing with just an image? It's not too difficult. This would be what you'd be looking at right here. This is just a normal image someone created for me. One of my followers, and so I use that as just my transition from when I'm going from one game and then transitioning for a time where I swap games. Yep. It's not too hard. It takes a minute just to get it right, getting the smoothness right, and I apologize, you're hearing Baby Badger right now. She's a little cranky. Well, no worries, man. No worries. You had an image in the corner like you, and then you play. Okay. Yep, that is pretty much what you're doing. You're just layering. Nothing to it. The hardest part is just really just getting set up the first time, and then it kind of just goes with the flow after that. But right now I'm in the middle of like changing my overlay and stuff. So that's why I don't even have it on right now. It's not a big deal. Okay, that's good. Is the green screen separate? Yeah, it's its own fabric. It is literally... a lot of streamers, YouTubers who use Chroma Key and stuff, they will... Sometimes they'll just paint a green color Separate purchase? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, green screens are definitely a different, separate purchase. I bought a kit which included my green screen, a black drop and a white drop as well, umbrella lights, two softbox lights, and because if you're going to use a green screen, you really should try to have the best lighting possible. So right now I have fluorescent lighting above me, and I have two fluorescent lights beyond my camera that are pointing at me, because basically you want to eliminate shadows from your green screen and try to make it all the same. Hey, what's up, Isotope? You just got home from Spain? Or where? Spanian? Where the crap is that? But yeah, green screens are definitely separate. Mm-hmm. Yep, so I got quite a bit of light on me right now. Not as much as some would, but this is okay. For what I'm doing right now, it's okay. Because, I mean, if I turn around and stuff, I can still, like, my green screen isn't as tight as I wish it was. And that's why a lot of some streamers actually just paint, like, if they're behind a wall, or a wall's behind them, they'll actually just paint the wall green, and they'll paint it similar to that. The Logic 16, yep, that's the one I'm using. The C, well, it's down below. I have it listed down. Where are you, on Twitch? Yeah. I'm not just streaming to Twitch right now. I'm actually streaming to Twitch and YouTube at the same time. But, yeah, it's the Logitech C90. Oh, let's see if it's on there. No, it's on the bottom. It's listed down below my specs. I can't remember. It's like C... I think it is C90 or C-something 90. But pretty much everyone uses it. It's a 720... it's a 1080 30 frames per second camera. Logitech did just come out with a 720 60 frames per second. But... I don't move around too much where I'm going to need 60 frames per second, so that's why I stuck with this one. Isotope, where in the world is that? From Spanian. Or did you mean Spain and just it autocorrected or something? How are you doing? C902, that's right, that's it. Can the GTX 1070 play a lot of games? That's my card. Oh, crap, yeah. I have the 1080, and it is too powerful sometimes, and I have to cap it. And because the frame rate will go way too high, like I'll be hitting in the 200s on some games, so I literally have to cap it at 60, because otherwise it affects the game a little bit too funky. The 1070, heck yeah, you'll do just fine. You'll still need to cap some games, I'm certain. But yeah, there's part of me wishes I would have just went with the 1070 instead of the 1080, but the 1080, it's a beast. I will not have to upgrade that graphics card for a long time. You either. If you got the 1070, you're going to be just fine for streaming. Absolutely. You shouldn't have any worries there. It's up to me.
In the market for something, aren't you? You've come to the right place.
Is CSGO good? It just depends on what kind of game you like.
Access granted.
I would say, yeah, definitely. Oh, you used to be a Counter-Strike player? Well, then yeah, you'll definitely like it. It takes a minute to get used to. I don't know what Counter-Strike you played. I played both 1.6. I played 1.4, 1.6. Source. Played them all. What? Oh. Whoa! Glad I came down here. Oh. You play with when you was a teenager. You're 33 now. That's when I started playing. I played pretty much when it came out. I'll be 30 here in a few months, and yeah, I played when it first came out. So I understand what you mean. We'll go. Oh, no worries, man. If you want to add me on Steam too, it's BZRK Badger. Quite simple. Do you have to sneak around like that in the last Deus Ex? Do you have to sneak around like that? I snuck around like that because it was actually smaller than what I thought. Or it forced me to. No, I guess it didn't. Yes, there's going to be times. Oh, frick. There's going to be times you're going to get an event and stuff. It's still kind of like an incognito game. Yeah. Definitely. You still will have to from time to time. But it depends on your game style. If you want to be, if you want to be very gung ho and just go in there guns a blazing, you can. If you want to do it more silently, like right now, I got like tranquilizer gun, and I'm trying to be more stealthy. That's a tranquilizer gun, a sniper rifle. So I'm trying to be a little more stealthy now. But if I have to, I will kill. So it's kind of like that. Oh, I see. It gives you opportunities to sneak. It doesn't force you to. I know. I played Human Revolution 2. I would say it's similar in a lot of ways, but if you want to just go, like I said, when you go into the restricted areas, which is red, you can fight. I mean, nothing's going to hold you back from it. I would say you have more opportunities here to fight than you did in the previous ones though too. See some action? I'm actually about to switch games. What game am I in the mood for? Zarls, I gotta be honest, I'm hardly ever in the mood for Rainbow Six because I'm just not a fan of it as much, but honestly, I'm more in the mood for Rocket League right now. She's not level 18, bro. Dude, same way. I didn't like Human Revolution that much. It felt clunky. It didn't feel very good. This Mankind Divided feels a lot better. Way better. You'll definitely feel the difference in this one. Is it hard to play on PC? Absolutely not. If you're asking, is it hard to play with keyboard and mouse? Yes, I use a controller. It's way better. Way, way, way better. I'm not a professional at the game by any means, though, still. You have an Xbox controller? Well, that's what I use. So, we'll be in the same boat.
Alex, I'm in Miller's apartment. The man keeps a tight ship.
What do you expect? He's former SAS. Military life will make a neat freak out of anyone. If he's got secrets in there, Adam, they'll be well hidden.
Everyone's gotta tell. I just need to know more about him to understand his.
You used to be really good at the game. If it's an Xbox that's a wired controller, yeah, you just hook it into your PC. You'll have to install the driver for it, but then it will work just fine. Let's 1v1. Oh, Zarl's.